Welcome to my solution again, how to delete all from your Facebook page add-ons like that. So where I am starting, go to your Facebook page and scroll down, and then you can see the manage post. You have to press on manage post, and then you can see the option schedule, published and group post. So you have to press on published, and then you can see the filter option. Here you can select video, live, reels, photo or text. Text means post, so you have to select this text, and you can select all like that. And if you scroll down, it's loading, and it's load more post on by on. So you have to give some time. Suppose I want to delete this three, and then you have to see the edit option. Press on edit, and then you can see the move to bin. You have to press on this option and press on delete. This is press on delete, and see, my post is gone. You can select all and delete 7 posts. So this is how you can easily delete all posts from Facebook page add-ons. So hope video helpful. Please thumbs up and do subscribe. If you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section below. I have also video for PC, so you can check it out. Have a good day. Thank you very much.